You can see directly Krishna, you can talk with him, you can deal with him, and as a material world, the heat is there, because Krishna's energy is working. Parasam Brahmana Swati. Without Krishna's energy, how everything is taking place? And he is explaining, Maya dhapsena prakriti shyate sacharacharam. Don't be rested that this material nature is working automatically. This is rested. Material nature is not working, independent, not by accident. It is not accident that exactly at 6:30, at 6:50 the sun is rising. Do you think accident takes place every day? One day we say, the sun is rising at 6:30, by accident. But daily, what is this accident? So those who support this accident theory, they simply ask it, how accident can take place at exactly at the same time and in the same way, exactly the same season changing, and the flowers are coming, the atmosphere is different, is there accident? Blessed, Murha. They will not agree that it is being done by God, by the direction of Maya Dhapsena, or Dhapsa means direction. So the sun, moon, or anything material that is working, we see they are working very wonderfully. But don't think that they are working automatically or independent. No, that is not. A foolish man may think like that, automatically. No, there is no automatic, no accident. Therefore, jena, dasmat, jataha, jaduta, superior, in the everything is systematically being done according to the desire. They say that a blade of grass moves without the desire of Krishna. That's a fact. Without Krishna's desire, every step we are going forward, it is guided by Krishna. It is not directly by Krishna, but through the instrument of Krishna. This is nature. Nature is nothing but innocent. Durga, Sisti Sthiti Pralaya Sadhana Shakti Reka, Chayi Vajasta Bhuvanani Vibhati Durga. This Durga energy. Durga energy means this material energy. Durga means force. We are packed up within this force. You see the noun, the sky. It's just like a football, and within we are packed. Just like the soldiers, they are within the fort. Or there are other persons also. Similarly, this is a durga. Durga, dur, means difficult. And go means going. Durga. So, because nature is feminine, therefore it is called Durga. So, just like in the court, in the jail, if you are poor, it is Durga, very difficult to come out. Very, very difficult. Durga means it is not so easy. Therefore it is called Durga. You cannot enter in the port or in the jail, big walls, you cannot enter there without permission, and you cannot come out without permission. That is called Durga. So, this Durga, Durga Shakti, material energy, very, very powerful. You cannot come out from this four of material existence without superior permission. That is Krishna's permission. Maya Dhakshara, under my vigilance, under my superintendence. So, Durga Devi is keeping you captivated when Krishna says, let him go. Immediately you are released. And when Krishna says, keep him under your control. So you have to remain. So we are captivated now within this material world. We are announcing that we are independent. Whatever we can like, we can do, these are all foolishness. You are entangling yourself. Simply, entangling. A little mistake, you'll have suffered. In fact, in our daily affairs, you can eat so much. A little more eating means disturbance in the digestion. You are so much under the control of nature. But these rascals, they do not understand it. They declare freedom. Prakitakramanani kunai karmani saro. Sarvasa. Ahamkara vivaratma karta aham iti varnate. These rascals, nimula, mura. Very strongly mura. Ahamkara vivara. That false egoism. I am very big man. I am so intelligent. I am so learned. I have got money. This is ahankar. This is called false ahankar. This is also, if you actually have got money, that's all right. You can say, I have got money. But you have nothing but a farthing. And you still, somehow or other, because you have got some money, you say, I have got money. That is not your money. That is Krishna's money. Ishavasam idam sadmam. Everything belongs to Krishna. You rascal, you do not know. You are thinking that it is your money. That is ahamkara vibhura. Now where you are going, you are giving up this body, so take your money with it. How can you take? The money is there, the body is there, the family is there, the house is there, everything left. Now you go, become a dog. You have treated just like a dog. You have treated just like a hog. Now, take your body over. Now your money, your family, your society, your house. Yes. So how you can claim this is mine? The ahamkara vibhura. The rascals are the false egoism, thinking this is mine. Real sense is, isavasana. It is all Krishna. So, service means that Krishna's thing should be engaged in Krishna's service. That's all. You have nothing to earn. Everything Krishna. Just like in India you will find there are many devotees. If you go to the Ganges, they are taking bath and they are offering worship to the Ganges. What is that worship? They will take little water from the Ganges. And with mantra, we again flow it down. So, that water you are offering to the Ganges, is it your property? That water you have taken from the Ganges. But with devotion, if you say, Mother Ganges, Gangaji, it is your thing. Please take my offering. Mother Ganges, please. Similarly, everything belongs to Krishna. The sooner you offer to Krishna, whatever you have got, that is your trap. And so long you keep it, that is my problem. That is your